it's quite a dramatic transformation to become Gordon. Can you talk about that process, how long it took and what it felt like?
It took 2 hours to get into the makeup every day and relatively quickly to get out of it. It's interesting we talk about the transformation because we only ever got one episode at a time. So I had no idea where they were going with the character or how he was going to evolve. So you just have as much fun, and it's really a lot to do with trust. You trust what the writers are doing and just really enjoy yourself. Because what they kept saying in the show is there is no good person and bad person. They're all good people who do evil things. So I thoroughly enjoyed it. It's my first time playing a superhero. And I imagine I shall do many more. The whole thing is such a well-oiled machine. It's so smooth. I mean, they get through a lot of work every day. The technicians really know what they're doing. The cast were great. I loved Kyle MacLachlan, a really nice man and a wonderful actor. I had a great time with them. You know, I love Marvel. I love their shows. And it's great fun to work on them because you can really have a lot of fun.